In a mirror I saw him, and I closely watched him, and I thought how he looked out of place. He walked on over and he sat down beside her, and he had a strange look on his face. His big hands were calloused and he looked like a mountain. For a minute I thought I was dead, but he started shaking and the poor heart was breaking, and he turned to the woman and said, "You beat the fine time to leave me, Lucille. Four hungry children and the crops in the field, and I've had some bad times, been through some sad times. This time you're hurting won't heal. You beat the fine time to leave me, Lucille." After he left us, I ordered more whiskey, and I thought how she'd made him look small. From the lights of the ballroom to a rented hotel room, we walked without talking at all. She was a beauty, well, but when she came to me, she must have thought I'd lost my mind. I couldn't hold her for the words that he told her, kept coming back time after time. Pick the fine time to leave me, Lucille. Yeah, four horny children, the crops in the field. Yeah, no one smoking dope, and one snorting coke, and the other's out selling her rear. You pick the fine time to leave me, Lucille. So you remember that song, do you? Yep, 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 yep.